Oh gosh, Arbalest. Yeah. I mean, if you want to keep a old save around, I would recommend doing your blind playthrough on file number 3. I don't think that you can. Oof. Yeah, no pogo yet. Oh, that dude hurts a lot. No, this is fine. Should be faster. Losing time here. Nope, I do want to go in here. I have to remember that it's important to ditch this potion before the dragon fight. Mod could go ahead and take care of that, please. Yeah, no worries. Didn't need to go in there. Yeah, the rats are real cute. Really, anything in this game is just awesome. Gotta commit. You just gotta really commit to that one, and it's fine. Jeff, the ladder, unfortunately. I'm not leveling up on purpose. So, I mean, my routing basically is just boss XP plus whatever I get incidentally. Thank you. Yeah, that's one of the things that I was having a problem with in that last run, is that I was way lower level than I was used to for fighting the downpour. Think of getting bananas right after the Earth Temple. I don't think that it saves as much time as you think. I specifically think that because of the fact that after Water Temple I'm gonna have the feather anyway. Oops, this way. Love to get that skill. I actually want to have slightly more than I have right now. Oh dear. Oh, that was a big oof. Just gotta remember, Water Sword is 700. Thank you, Melis. What's in here? Right. I'm 500 short. This is bad. I'm gonna have to grind a bit. How many times I go in there, I don't already have. The Koopa. Skip the armor but bought the samurai sword. Interesting, because my plan is not to buy the samurai sword. Ever want to talk to you. Alright, I need 400 gold. That sucks. We're losing time here. What I requested. There. Alright. Gotta be more careful about my money route. Yeah, the map's real important. It's a secret speed tip. Oh, it's here. I'm gonna talk to you. Thank you. Nice. Am I gonna do that? We verified that Lucky Sevens does not exist in this game. Yeah, I still don't understand the logic behind the save point in the Abyss. Like, it's just a real weird spot that doesn't make sense to me. This way? Nope, still not here. Never here. No matter how many times I tell myself I'm gonna memorize where to jump. Right. Ready for a level up here. Be a coward. Right. We'll be right back. such a dumb move. There's a herb on the way back, so I'm not worried about my health. I've come up with a few. Overall, I'm feeling pretty good about this game as a speedrun. Yeah, Auth, I hope that you figure that out. This game is ridiculous fun. Yeah, no hardcore glitches yet. Like, nothing super game-breaking. Working on money routing and experience routing. Just overall strats. Perfect. Did that happen? So now it should be fine. Like seahorses. Now, No. Free scroll first, you idiot. You absolute buffoon. What was I doing? Technically, I could have gone and done Bananas Pendant and Tiara, but... I forgot about this one. Huh. That is the freest heart ever. Imagine not having that heart. I haven't had that in any of my runs today. I screw up the jump anyway. What an idiot. What a moron! Yeah, Auth, I've done two runs so far. I'm gonna let you in on a secret, dude. This game? Real good. Hey, soldier dude. Bye, soldier dude. Let anybody tell you that I'm not living my best life. Oh, love that. It's the best. Not sure that this is actually faster, but we're doing it anyway. Alright, so this time I'm going to intentionally lose some time to go activate the wall warp, because it's only a few extra screen transitions, and I think is highly likely to be better. Oh no. Luckily you can teleport to where you are. I did not want to teleport to anywhere. To give the bananas back? No, definitely not teleporting to Forest Town. Ooh, that might be faster, actually. Yeah, good call. Yeah, you're probably right. Gosh. Okay. 4,000 gold. Bit of farming. Or I need 2,000 gold. Okay. Thank you. Melos, have a wonderful evening. Have to make sure that it's and I don't play too recklessly until then. And I don't actually care about that. I guess I'll pick that gold up later if as I can get the fire ring before I'm in bad shape. Go. Levels increase your damage. Here is fire bats. Levels increase your damage and they also refill your health. So it turns out that routing them does matter. Oof. And I don't have that yet. Wrong one. And I've got the wrong one active. Well. There we go. Yeah, losing time on the fire ring, that's a bummer. Thank God. be a no-leave dungeon. That would be pretty cool. Out when I get the key just to refill my health, not a big deal. I can't just tank everything here because I don't want to warp. Getting that key is a really good time to route in that. Don't want to, but alternatives being good at the game, that's really hard. Alright, now to go open the boss door and not take like 7 deaths. It's rare to have to grind. Why? I said I was going to open the boss door, not... I mean, skipping more enemies is gonna happen. Levels matter in this game, which kinda sucks. No damage. It's the first time that I've done that with no damage. I'm not a coward. Duluth. This is bad. Your baby's out. Baby killer. Now I will just face tank everything. I'm skipping the trials. I'm gonna try not doing the trials here. Does landing... Yes, landing your sword attack is how you charge up your magic. Stop it, snake. It's a poisonous snake. Just fucking die, dude. Yeah, that snake was perfect! Drex, this game is so fun. I do have to stand on... I feel like the trials are probably worth it, gonna be honest. As long as you don't, like, suck. Which is a real problem for me. You don't think you've ever seen me stream this long? Oh, I've streamed longer than this before. No! Oh, phew. Cool. Wow. Okay. Later. So you get a hint from one of the books, I think, that blue slimes are weak to, iron. I got the Agalith sword. Crystal ball. Thank you. Wait, if I'm already here, don't... Alright. Liar string and liar... Those get reversed now because I'm not a complete buffoon. Don't think too much about iron content of steel. This isn't one of those kinds of streams. It is, really. I don't have a hurt. I should keep that in mind. Ooh! I don't have a herb. I can try that damage boost strat that you were talking about. Or death boost. Got this. Go get the heart. Get a level up. Oh my gosh, this is perfect! Oh, wow! Come on. There we go. Sends you further back if you don't get the heart. That's a strat for people who are good at video games, I think. Yeah, I gotta beat this morning. You get so much herb in this game. You use it, too. Can we talk about how it should be illegal that some of these screens have you start off walking left? It's not okay. Sure that I'm gonna have enough gold. Keep on watching that hole, dude. That's right, last day before retirement. Keep it up. Hey, Omni. Yeah, new game. Oh, that's true, Mashamina. Yeah, that is the old saying. A watched hole never widens and threatens to devour reality. True, he's bad at wearing capes. Oh, that's no good. That's just not very good spearmanship. Soldier dude, and that was the problem. Am I sure that unleashing evil was the right thing to do? I mean, it's what the splits told me to do. I don't know what else you want me to say there. Like, I did what I was told. Split said unleash evil. Definitely did it. God, I hate those things. Yo, Yeti Force, how's it going? Actually short for the sword. Shoot. No, it's okay. I'm not actually short for the sword because I get the gold here. Yeah, we got the sword. We're good. Yo, Jesus Juice, how's it going? Oh no! Didn't want to go down. All things considered, that's... No, that's actually still a humongous pain in the ass. Because I didn't do that one. Thank you. An NPC tells you, basically tells you exactly why you're good at playing The Wire. So, sort of spoilery, I guess? This is now a spoiler-only stream. Okay. Oh, hey. Celestial gates are open. Time for Adventure Button. Run, run, monkey tops. That's an unfortunately apropos. Can I not? Oh, you're right. I'm sorry. That was rude of me to skip the text so fast. Mashamino, it looks like you had monkey emotes on my end. Like, that definitely looks like a monkey heart eyes. Okay, real talk. Could have skipped the palace heal. Definitely could have. Yo, Sharif, thank you for 6 months in a row. That's very kind. Much appreciated. Thank you again for forcing Crescentia to play Kid Pool. This is on PC. My understanding is that it's going to be coming out on a bunch of platforms real soon. Yeah, off. You get to be Data Face. You are the adventure buddy. I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot. Remember that time that I didn't go do the first thing that you're supposed to do? Yoink. Please. Well, I think that I might have found a couple of places where I could improve the timing on this run. Yeah, I might have opened the gates to Dark Heaven a little bit. Dark Heaven, Hell... What's the difference, really? Town anyway, I'm just gonna pick up a free one. Dark Heaven is the same thing as Light Hell. Only 3% ABV and 65 calories. Boost me the right way. intentional death right here. Really annoying, but since I'm planning a death warp here anyway, it's not that big of a deal. You put me back. That sucks. Go. Oh my gosh, they do 3 hurts. This is real bad. Come on, let's go get the vial. I don't want to use my elixir. I might, though. Right, cool. We're good, we're good, we're off. That sucked. Should have used my elixir. Thank you. Rainbow. Okay, Rainbow, bring it. I didn't. I apologize. Oop. Hoping for a level up in this dungeon. Don't really care where, as long as I get it. Really need a level up. Okay, that is. Okay, let's just go far right and work our way left. That's what we did last time. Okay. already been through here. I got the key. We did not get... Heart drops would be super nifty now. Already did that one. Thank you. already got the vinyl. What am I doing? Firefly. Right. Which means I go to Lumen. Someday. Trying to kill all the evil doesn't bring back Spear Guy? You never know until you try. Perfect segment. just throw some time away. I don't know what's down there. Don't want to know. No, I want Herb as well. You're right. I shouldn't have needed the... I shouldn't have needed anything but a refresh. That sucks. It's fine. Alright, let's go. Thank you. why it is, but I'm so bad at that phase specifically. I swear to God, I hit pause. Oh well. Alright. We'll hurt them. I can buy more. It's fine. There we go. That sucks, but not a big deal. That firefly spark adds a lot of aesthetic appeal to me. Let's go. First round. yet, not yet. Okay, now. It only does 3 hearts. Oh boy. So close. Rivers, it's good to see you as well. Alright, let's do this. Love for a heart drop. No such thing. This one's worth using the... It's not worth using the elixir. Take the death. Jared, I mean, yeah, but this final boss fight is real hard. Yeah, super cool boss fight. Okay, I definitely need the water. I'm used to doing the fight at like level 18. And it turns out is less than 18. You feel like the whole screen is a hitbox? Yeah, that's how it feels. Need to start doing that. Just take a D-boost off of anything that isn't in the boss thing there. Yeah, I actually really like the graphical style that they use. Ooh! Upset about how many hits I took there, but yeah, I think these guys are taking an extra hit too. Yeah, Fire Portal probably would get past the ads, but we'll be right back. discovered the charged shot yet. I assume so. Unless it's something different from what I've been using on the downpour. Yeah, I found storage. Oops. Just to stand there like an idiot for a while. Iframes there. That's the ticket. The eye is damage gated. Everything is damage gated. Yeah, we're getting there. It's just, it's a tough fight. Alright, chat, let's go. This is gonna be the one. Oh my gosh, that dodge. Yo, Wango with the ring. Welcome everyone. This is brand new game, Agalos, which is real good. Night, Dwango. Thanks again for the host. Welcome, everyone. No. Yes. This is it. How did I take a hit there? I should not have taken a hit there. Oh, wow. That did more damage than I anticipated. Yeah, this boss is real good. Definitely need to go buy this. Oh dear. I don't believe that you can lose levels from death. Alright, so level 15, way harder than level 18. Yo, who? How's it going? Yeah, this game's really, really pretty, and it's also extremely fun. We're gonna go until I run out of money. Once I run out of money, the run's dead. So. Moon. Thank you very much for the tier 1 sub. 10 months in a row. Yeah, Claudia won. This game's real good. Unfortunately, I'm used to fighting this boss 3 levels higher than I am now, which makes it real hard. In fact, we've got 2 more attempts left before I literally can't fight this boss anymore, so... Start. Okay, I super duper have to practice this fight at this level because holy crap, that's hard. Yo, Kishura, thank you for the GG. DC Bartlett. So there's not a leaderboard yet, but I know for a fact that Melos, well, I didn't see the run, but Melos said that he recorded it. Melos said that he's got a 224, so this would not be world record. But this is definitely going to be my new speed game for a while, I think. This is just ridiculous fun. Yeah, big PB. 21 minute PB. Today my personal best in this game went down from 6 hours to 237.36. So not too bad. No worries, Yuna. I've got work tomorrow, so this is my last run. You still feel that I'm responsible for Spear Guy's death? Yeah. No, you're not wrong. I am. I am for sure responsible for Spear Guy's death. He didn't deserve it. He was a good soldier. It was one day before retirement. What do? I unleash evil, cause him to be murdered, defeat evil, and then leave. Like, I don't even say goodbye. I never once visited his grave. Like, what kind of terrible, terrible angel am I? Maybe Spear Guy can be an angel too. Well, he is now. No, Spear Guy can't be the new Wobble Bell, because Spear Guy did nothing wrong. Spear Guy was innocent. He was a casualty of a terrible conflict that he wanted no part in. You know, Banana's coming back from... No, it still doesn't work. This scene reminds me of Duck Hunt. I'm not sure which one you're talking about. None of these scenes remind me of Duck Hunt. Pay better attention next time. No, Arctic Rivers. The braziers are in the foreground and the statues in the background. Must be it. Yeah, the right brazier is actually shadow fire. It's awkward, right? Tomorrow I'm gonna have to do some downpour practice. Yeah, there's a bunch of enemies in this game that are super cute. Arctic Revers, have a wonderful evening. Thank you for hanging out. Mystery rap. I'll show that off before I cut stream. I hope that the basement isn't full of additional enemies. Yeah, I'm only gonna fight it once. I probably won't win. Hinch Pig. The easiest and shockingly hardest, minion enemy in the game. Impossible fight. Less completed than last time.